is when you come to the farm. Then you know. And thank God for what He has done for you. This is Pepe. Red pepper for harvest. All the way down there. Just this line. Like this. Down to the end. Then the second batch. This is the first one that I planted. Bigger. Not as harsh as the other one I showed earlier. Uka Farms.